summer.
When people ask what my hobby is, I don't really know how to tell them that it's just, like, books. Not just reading books and, like, getting lost in them, but the smell of books and bookstores and the stories behind, like, the people.
This is actually a very fun story, and the truth is, it isn't even mine. This is the story of a girl named Rapunzel. And it starts with the sun.